This garden gate, all these end grains, taking water. I need to protect them against frost damage, constant thawing and freezing. So you can see how they've been taking water, especially this one. When it freezes, it just cracks out even more, causing more damage. That's what I'm going to be using. I've got my Flashband primer, Flashband, small brush, because it is only a small area, the white spirit, cloth, and the board for cutting on, good blade, and my metal reel. Oh, before I do any cutting, what I will do is put my primer on first. That'll be drying. It doesn't take long to dry. And what you will notice with this stuff is it's very thin. So essentially you sheet up. I need to be careful I don't come onto this face. Once you've finished, brush straight away into white spirit. So you can see these boards, 5.5 inches wide. So I'm just going to go a few mil over, just to give it a little bit of a drop on the side. And again, 1.5 inches wide, so just a few mil over, just to give it a little bit of a drop down the edge. So I've lined these now, just over 1.5 inches. And this is a 6 inch width. So I'll just need to trim off 1/2 inch. So it's quite easy to cut this stuff, but it will clog your blade a bit. Thank you. And what I will do is I'll just trim the end off on the gate. Okay, so I'll start by peeling the backing off. Go out there. Slight overlap. Have it protected. That'll stand a lot more weather. Now with your rag, the white spirit, just remove anything off your fingers, particularly off any tools you've been using, off the blade. Sorted.